Welcome back, everyone. Today we're going back, I would say, 22-23 years. I wanted to show you the second flies I did after the peanut butter, which is the blueback herring. We do have many of this blueback herring here in Long Island, not as much as we used to, unfortunately, but this was at the time my second color choice when it comes to fishing for stripers. But through the years I've been discovered that people that be using that for many other species as well. So I would say it's a little flies to have it with you with the blueback, and I'm sure it will do good to you as much as it has been doing good to me. It's a very easy to put together. I won't show you how to do that. Just stick around and let's do it. Sorry, everyone. I got informed by my producer, cameraman, that we needed to move from the area where they're too sunny, and he wasn't really happy of the results. So, right, Evan?
Not happy at all.
Okay, so back again where we were before, pretty much. It's fun. It's fun. Anyway, I'm ready. Let's get started. I got my hook, clear mono, as usual. Gonna grab a little red silky fibers for the gill. Okay. Save that for leather. It. Okay, sparkle. And there we go. Again, it's a fairly easy fly to tie, not difficult at all. You will see it. The white. We're going to have a side color, which is a lavender. One on each side. I like to use this UV color. Back then I was using the pearl, and now I have this UV, which will, I think, will attract more. So I'm using it. This is our first step. Okay, stack a little bit. Let's see if this opens up. Yep. and back to the top column. Not too much fibers as we progress. And we're gonna have to deal with the wind as well. Basically, we're repeating the same step over here. Just allowing it. Like I'm out there fishing with all this wind. That's okay. We'll manage.
Enrico.
Yes.
Isn't this the fly on your shirt?
No, not really. Oh. Not really. This will be step number 3. And this will be the last one. That's gonna be the last piece of white on the other side. There you go. And just a touch of blue to finish the fly, that's all. Thank you. Yeah, let's see what we did over here. As you can see, the blended top color, mid color, the lavender, and the white, I mean, a really nice looking little blueback herring. Trim it. Everything is fine. Hi, Evan.
That's right.
All right, I'm gonna leave it. This one a little bit longer. Different size as well. I got a small one, and then this one a little bit longer. Put those eye on, and I guess we're gonna go fishing. Perfect. And there it is, the little blueback herring that I've been using from day one, pretty much, and it's been good to me. Give him a shot and let me know what you think. I'm sure it will be good to you as well. See you next time.